Good morning, and welcome back to Worship at Genesis. If you would locate those attendance pads on your left and right and sign in, that way we know you are here and your neighbor knows your name. If you're new here to Genesis, make sure you stop by our welcome desk after worship and pick up a special gift just for you. Alrighty, let's see what September's announcements hold for us.
Our live auction for Mission Possible will be held at Mission Headquarters, aka the Great Hall, immediately following the 10:30 worship service. You will need to sneak down to the site and enjoy some brisket and all the fixings. You'll be given further instructions at that time. But for now, you need to know to synchronize your watches to Sunday, September 30th at precisely 11:30. There will be an agent in charge disguised as an auctioneer. You will need to participate in the live auction by raising your bid paddle high and often. There will be door prizes awarded, as well as another surprise for those special agents who don't participate in the live auction. This mission is very important, should you choose to accept it. Please report to the table in the comments for further details, or see special agent in charge, Linda Walker, to donate auction items or underwrite a portion of this important event.
Oh, hi. Guess what? I'm making a great big birthday cake to celebrate the weekday preschool's 50th birthday. We're going to celebrate by having a combined worship service on Sunday, September 16th, and we'll have a great big party to celebrate. If that's not excitement enough, let me tell you about the next thing. We still need you to help with Sunday mornings with the kindergarten first grade class or the second and third grade class, and also on our Wednesday night programming. So give me a call if you can help out. Thanks a lot, and we'll see you on the 16th.
On September 22nd and 23rd, I invite you to join the Men of Genesis for our annual retreat. There's nothing quite like getting out to Camp Arrowhead and sitting around a campfire to really strengthen the relationships and get to know people better. We'll have a blast with worship, some fun outside and outdoor games, and lots of great food. So sign up in the comments and join us. Also, on Wednesday, September 5th, our Wednesday Night Live program comes back into full swing. We'll have the Sweet Life Cafe here in the Commons from 6 to 6:30. So come by and have a cup of coffee, a little dessert, and catch up with some friends. We'll have classes for all ages and children and youth and adults. Some of the class offerings for adults this year are Wrestling with Romans, taught by Pastor Allison in the dining room. We'll also offer a Learn to Lead workshop, which I'll be leading in room 106, where if you've ever wanted to participate in worship, maybe reading scripture or saying the prayers, you can learn how to better do that. So I invite you to be on the lookout for which week you'd like to attend. We're also offering a caregiving class. It's led by the Stephen ministers, but it's not exactly Stephen ministry training. It's for everyone. Anyone who's had to sit with someone who's gone through a tough time, who's maybe been suffering through something or experienced trauma, and you've not known what to say or do, taking this class can help you be there for others, to share with them and show them love in difficult situations. As always, ESL is back into swing starting at 6:15. There will be plenty happening here at Genesis on Wednesday nights.